My name is Lily Chmenti, and I am a nursing major here at the Mount, and today I am going to give you an inside scoop on what it's like to be a nursing major here at Mount St. Mary College. So I'm here today with Dr. Boyd, who is a faculty member of the School of Nursing at Mount St. Mary College. So Dr. Boyd, how do you know that nursing is for you?
Well, I think people really have to think about what they want to do in the future. Nursing is not easy, and I think everyone as a patient would expect that nurses are well-versed in what they're doing and that they're doing it accurately. So you have to know that you want to put in the time and effort, and also it's a human perspective. You're really dealing with people, not only patients, but their family members. So I think that is something to consider when looking at nursing as a major.
So at the Mount, when do nursing students start getting real experience with patients?
At the Mount, our nursing students start sophomore year, which is wonderful because not all programs do that. The students start in the laboratories the first semester sophomore year, and then not only do they add on that laboratory experience, but they go right out into clinical the second semester sophomore year. Junior and senior year, they continue with those experiences in clinical, but then the lab utilization is in simulation, which really gives the students the opportunity to practice the skills and gain the knowledge.
So over the 4 years at the Mount, how do you see students really changing and becoming nurses?
I think when they first start out, oftentimes it's very uncomfortable to be in very truly somewhat almost intimate situations with patients. So I think their confidence grows. I'm not sure if every student will really say that up front, but we notice it as faculty. You know, that really ability to reach out to people, feel comfortable with their skills, and grow as an individual.
Yeah, I feel like even going into someone's room and waking someone up, you would think, oh, that's no big deal. But then when you get there and you do it, it's the scariest thing.
But and then after a while,
you get used to it. What is the NCLEX?
NCLEX is the National Certification Licensing Examination. And again, it is national. Every nurse after graduating from her educational institution does have to take it. Our students do well on that exam. And students who take an exam in a particular state may then work in different states. We have something called reciprocity. Sometimes requirements may differ, but again, once that exam is passed, that is recognized nationally. Mount students do very well. They not only do very well on the NCLEX exam, but their reputation is great. We are able to provide at the Mount many clinical opportunities for the students. So when students go out for a position, they have the reputation of doing a good job.
The first thing that an HR representative said to me at an interview was, "We love Mount students." And that was 3 hours away. It blew me away. So we have a great reputation.
And we try to continue right with that.
So I'm here with Christian, who is currently a sophomore in the nursing program. So Christian, how's your sophomore year going?
My sophomore year is going pretty great. We started our first semester with physical assessments, so we were able to like learn the head-to-toe assessments on a patient. And this semester, we started our first clinical, so we got sent to nursing homes, and we got to put like all the skills we learned our first semester into practice onto actual patients. So it's been a pretty interesting experience so far.
So when you came in freshman year, what's something that you were scared of?
I was definitely afraid of the amount of knowledge I'd have to retain, because coming in from high school, it's a whole like big transition. I'd have to learn like a new set of study skills because I wouldn't be able to effectively use the same ones I've been using in high school here, because just like the vast amount of knowledge, like learning an AP, chemistry, and all those classes, just all together is a big amount of knowledge you need to learn.
But it's going well?
It's been going well.
Alyssa, how did you know you wanted to be a nurse?
I actually didn't know until my senior year of high school. My sister came here, and she would always come home talking about what she was learning in her classes, and that kind of sparked the interest in me. And then once I came here, it kind of really solidified the fact that this is what I was meant to do. I like to help people, so this is perfect for me.
Are you looking forward to pinning?
Oh my gosh, I am so excited for pinning. I actually came here for my sister's pinning graduation ceremony, and I remember just the intimacy of the whole thing, and everyone was so happy, and it was very moving. So I'm very excited for it to be next.
This was very emotional. It's just just a day to celebrate the past 4 years of hard work, and the minute we walked in, I started sobbing, so it didn't stop till the end, and it was amazing.
No words could express, you know, what I've seen, how I've seen her grown in the last 4 years, and this is just the culmination of it. I mean, there's such pride, and it's hard to put into words.